Hey guys, Chris here again, and welcome back to Best Korea. Okay, so we're gonna be a little speed fight for a while. I need to get the, I wanna get 45 so I can actually start, so I can get another claim on Min before we go after them. In the meantime, yes, Ayutthaya should actually have some more claims on them to get the rest of this, so I can actually, you know, even then poke into, actually, maybe Lanjiang would be better. I'm about to take some stuff, and then I can just maybe just run in and be like, I'll have to let them, unfortunately. Songbana, conquest on Lanjiang. Oh yeah, so I have to remake it. Which is unfortunate, but you know, it did the job when I needed it back then. So yes, we're gonna wait for 45. I don't know if we have to deal with revolts, hopefully not. Got some training fields to build. Which means hopefully then the training fields, well, only 4 more months. I don't know if the training fields will actually all finish, but yeah. If we get some manpower, then so be it. I mean, I've got decent amount as it is. Oof, Burgundy finally found it. We're not going to waste any of that, because we need it. Okay, Tajima has been converted. Good. There's a couple of more provinces that'll convert once you have the cores, but let's convert that while we're at it. And there we go. Right, we have our 45, so last claim on you. Let's make it a good one. Xuhing and Light Chao, I guess. Yeah, Light Chao if I don't already have it, which I do. I do have Xuhing. Oh, I have all of these. I have all of the important ones that I can actually have direct access to. So, I guess Nanchang then. And then we stop this. And then we kill the network because I need the diplomat to go back to them. Burgundy, on the other hand, 25th of May. I want to finish this. You go back in there and keep building that for our tech reduction. And you are going to go to Min. We're just going to take... The mission is for Lim Chow, so I'm just going to make it for Lim Chow. Because why not? Tonkin is only allied at Min, so we'll just co-belligerent them anyway. Lim Chow, co-belligerent. Thank you. Yeah, you're just going to beeline that, and you are going to attempt... Well, I guess not. You're going to go for the forts then. That's okay. And I can easily do this with these two armies here. I mean, it's 18 on 16. Okay, they're not that much. Not as much as it would be if I was actually 18 on 19 and I killed some boats there. You guys repair. That's slightly damaged. I should probably upgrade you guys as well a bit. Well, that's Tongan down. They did not last long. You guys are off to repair. No? No, I guess you're not going for any repair. Okay, you actually have... Ooh, bad time for a general to go. And I recruited from you recently, didn't I? Yes, you're not available until 64 for 3 years. Geez, I didn't really want to have to actually spend money on it or spend points on a general. I guess I had to. Right, you in here, back out, add the general to the party. This is a pretty decent general as well. Well, okay, the four fire is what really helps the most. There we go, we got all the good stuff. We got all the goods. And here's Khmer with a decent amount of troops, yeah. Remember, Khmer actually has decent levels of troops. You guys are... Okay, I do have my defensive mentality. Don't need to worry about all this, about all this random shite all that much. I mean, sure, you can occupy a province, but, you know, I can also just take the war goal. Hello, war goal, that was quick. You go straight to Kant. Oh, you don't have siege. That's a shame. Let's get... You know, I want to try and get Tonkin out. Come here, you. Nah, not going to catch you in time. But I'm going to... Let's go get Tonkin out so we don't have to worry about them. Hopefully too much. You're actually... Where are you even wandering off to? I don't know. Oh, they probably should have killed this, though. That's an annoying one if they actually win that. Because I'm stuck on 14. Because you guys have... How do you guys have an extra garrison? You have Chinese ideas, isn't it? Is that what gives you the garrison size? No, you have quantity. That's why. Like, how are you quantity? That's why it's so big for you. Actually starting to push up, but Tonkin will get out very quick. And that is... No, that's the admin. Not what I want. Tonkin, you're not done yet. You need this to fall, and there we go. Alright, next. Move on to Light Show. I don't think Khmer has any claims on us. They do! Here, Khmer, you want them both? Kind of your culture anyway. What have you got for your extension? Ah, you're fine. You're fine. You'll handle it. They're gonna say no, obviously, because annexation. I probably have to kill their army. You know what? Let's get up. We need to start working on some army here. Oh, I thought I engaged them. Guess I didn't. Okay, you guys are sorting them out. So hopefully you will. Where are you blockading? Oh, right, you've got boats out. I'm gonna keep your fleet in here. That gets rid of that. Hey, we won this. Where are you going to now, Hefe? Alright, well, you need to go for that. You need to go for Canton. My 4-4. Oh, you've nothing on that general. Wow. I wish I could chase you down, really. You're going for Nanjing. Follow him. Never mind. Let's chase him down. Never mind. The general I had just decided to off himself. Alright, I guess I have to hire another one. Oh, six fire. You're dead. You are so fucking dead, six fire. Boom. Booms. All of the booms. All of the booms with a five fire advantage. Goodbye. Ha! Good fucking bye. You gonna give in? Yeah, goodbye, Tonkin. No one will care. No one will mourn. And you become separatists, but whatever. So that's Tonkin out of the way. Ha! Min just killed them. Min killed them. Oh, glorious. Glorious indeed. That was just funny. It's like, oh, you used to be our buddy, but suddenly you're separatists, and now we hate you and you're dead. Oh, that was cute. Alright, let's just get the rest of your forts down. And that came back quick. Chang is back to me. Now we gotta see if I can get in towards. I'm gonna try and get straight into here. Actually, no, I'm just gonna go straight there. Got a couple of provinces that are gonna come back to me. But I need to kill you and go straight for your fort here. Hopefully, I get you in time. You're gonna grab the province, but I still catch you. And Canton is down as well. Good. So, yeah, you move. Actually, kill them. Go to Chow Chow. Please kill them hard. We have lots of booms with that six fire. I want lots of booms to do stuff. Gonna say, oh, we're near our cap. No, we're not. Our cap is 1600. Gotta remember that. We don't have the same cap. Oh, and we caught you as well. Goodbye. Well, they don't have an army. All right, let's just make sure to keep an eye on what it is I want. Or score-wise, ideally. Oh, I want this. That means I have to take Fuzhou. I definitely want Nanchang at the very least. I should probably sort by overextension more than anything else because that tells you where the development is. I need Limchow, it's the war goal. I don't need it, but it's nice to have. Xuhing, 79.2. What else is available? Jian, Shenyang, Chao, or I'll just take Mako. That's 79. Good. Take all that. If I get enough, add some cores. Ye separatists, don't you dare walk into me. Although knowing them, they probably will. Yeah, maybe just wait for sieges. Always just gonna wait on these damn sieges, because they don't have. Oh, they've increased defensive. They don't have defensive ideas, but they got the event that let them get some defensiveness. Hey, that's an annoyance, but what can you do? Oof, Inquisitors died. Damn. So, yeah, you're full price, so clergy, I've already gotten everything off of you, so merchants. Half price inflation duder. It's already 38, though. Ugh. He's expensive. Well, not expensive. No, he's old. Yeah, he's not expensive, he's just old. You claim again. Okay, and hopefully we'll deal with you very soon. Come on, one of these. 28? No. 28 here. Do you even have... No, you don't have offensive, so... Although you do have a spy network going on. Oh, that's down. Good. Kill that shit. I'm not having random troops wandering around. Kill them. Fuck's sake, Burgundy! Fucking Burgundians, seriously? Stop it. Stop it. I need my stuff here. Stop discovering me, Utasa. You also have a Queen Warendorp from Utrecht? Okay. That's a bit bizarre, but okay. And let's just start occupying provinces. Ideally, their boats will get kicked out. We're not... Oh, we're 99 with you. Right. I'll get rid of your core on me then. Okay, that's 100. I'm satisfied. For now, anyway. Yay! Inspiring victory! The best kind of victory. You guys get to count on. You guys get to count on. For all of this. And next, what's available for a mission? Proving legitimate. Oh, God. Reduce overextension. That's actually doable. Remove Japan from the map. Yeah, that's kind of the plan once the truce expires in 6 years. I'll reduce the overextension by then, so do that. I don't need to bother with any of this. Alright, you guys just get into a position somewhere. Internal conflicts. Holy crap, that's a lot of... Why are these all so bad around here? Overextension is up plus 4. Okay, that might be why. I could also... No, that's just brought. Rotten tolerance of heathens for idea cost. Eh. Or I could just save the points and, like, tech up. Actually, yeah, tech it up for the next idea group so I can... Well, not that I want to dump the mill, but so I can actually open up the next group and start putting quality into it. Why are these guys all suddenly going up? I'm not over 100, though, so... That I don't get. It's probably also just low legitimacy, so... Nuts to that. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of them. Maybe. Who knows? Already coming up quite quick in a couple of random provinces. Like, all the Chews as well is a bit surprising. Like, is there still separatism in these provinces? No, there isn't. It's just the lack of legitimacy. Entirely. Alright, let's go for the 18. Another group of ideas. Well, I guess we're opening quality. That's not going to be putting anything into it. We need that 19. Oh, thank you for the admin. I needed that admin. So badly. And yeah, no policy. Not that I'd want any, though. Although, yeah, the humanist offensive policy is a nice one to have. Seeing the real me. Oh! Oh, 353 strong! Nice! Yeah. Nice. 353 strong. That's a good one. I always thought seeing the real you was meant to be a weak, but that's a 353. I'm very happy with that. You guys are not looking for provinces, which is good. Shashi Confucian. Right, wasn't that this one over here somewhere? It was one of these over here. Oh, nice. That was the 31 development. Oh, why have you guys not been a... Can't believe I forgot to state you guys. Oh, it's a separate state. Okay, I need 120. Merchants can lose stuff. I don't care. We have we actually got the primary Japanese culture. Oh, yeah, because our accepted culture threshold. Because I reduced our accepted culture threshold. It's at 8%. Why is it so... Oh, silk. Yes, silk helps that. So it got over 8% to be accepted. Oh, look at those. Saigaku at 7.5. Oh, so close, but so far. Convert this stuff to Saigaku, it might actually go to 8%. But that would involve wasting dip, and I can't be affording to do that right now. Ooh, these guys are going to be a nuisance. Oh, it's all down here, though, isn't it? Okay, move StarCraft a little further south into Beyond 10. Khmer, your name placement is disgusting. Your name placement is really, truly disgusting. Okay, that's that cord. Good. Still want to focus on... Oh, you're not in Min. Oh, you're also not in Burgundy. Oops. Burgundy. Ooh, thankfully I can go under 50. Ooh. Rush back to Burgundy. Russia's still very friendly. They've not taken any expansion. What's that? Mil 20. Damn. Ill 20. Fuck. That's a lot. Lanjiang. Well, I got enough for the other claim that I need on you. And it's sufficient anyway. Don't use it to take a lot of you anyway. Let's go network here. Network Ayutthaya a bit. Fucking hell. Seriously. Well, Burgundy are seriously starting to fuck me over here. Now, we're catching me a lot. 15, 16, 18. All the 20s. Some of the 21s. France at 21. Austria getting up there. Another reason why I'm sticking with Burgundy. Minus 100. Yeah, they kind of don't like this very much, do they? The Russia's getting up there. But not in the ones that are important to me. Back in there and get that back above. Fucking get that shit back above 50. Now, are these guys going to break out these ye? They might. Interesting if they did. I'd actually like to see if they did. Suddenly, monetary reforms. I could. Kind of need to lose the inflation, so. Ooh. Where are my stat boosting events when I want them? Like, suddenly, the stat boosting events have just completely left me. It's like, nope, you're not getting us any longer. There's my cow, hopefully. Come on. There we go. That's over extension down. There we go for remove Japan or legitimacy. Japan is truced until 3 years from now. Legitimacy is going to take a while, so let's go for removing Japan. Remove Japan! We must remove manga. We must remove anime from existence. Even though I would rather not, but when it comes to this, I kind of need to. So tough. Sorry, anime, you gotta go. Okay, all of these are going to come up at some point. The question is when. And annoyingly, on the other side, get around there and kill them. Lana soon. Buying Prabang soon. It'll be soon. What's the tech? Oh, the tech is the mill 19. Yeah, we're going to have to take that. Just for safety's sake. And get some Asian musketeers on the go. You guys stay in Wenzhou until I know you're sorted on your... that increase? Yeah, that's about my research done. Recruited minister from the clergy. That's fine. We'll save that until I actually need it. Another month and you're done. Now kill them. Min claims. At the very least, I still have Light Show. I don't have Light Show. Let's go for Light Show then. I'm going to start getting all these and cutting you off and making you inland only. Hey, there's the stability. There's the stability. Okay, UA in Shuhin Canton, so you need to come back down to Canton then. But everything else is pretty much safely ignorable. For the time being, anyway. Ooh, I tie. Be ready for you. Let's start here with Chiang Rai. I don't know if Khmer have any more plans or not. Well, based on that, I think they do. You're going to be... Oh, Yi did kick themselves out. They're Hindu, though, so I don't have to care about them. Yeah, they're Hindu, so I don't care. Independence guaranteed by Jaunpur, whatever. Oh, Bengal's having problems. Nice. Bengal I need to work on. Oh, fuck's sake, Burgundy, seriously. Oy vey. This Burgundian crap is starting to be an annoyance. Seriously, Burgundy, will you quit it? Quit it, quit it, quit it, quit it, quit it. You for a reason. There's Lana. You call that a revolt? 12k. Call that shit a revolt? Seriously? That was not after. Oh, fuck's sake. Right, Burgundy's lost cause now. They're down to 25. They've caught me too many times, and they're losing horribly to Braden. Oh, they attacked the HRE. All the 21s. I might go back to France. Actually, I'll go to GB, maybe. Actually, I need to consider distance. Because distance to the capital is the main issue here. In that case, actually, Austria would be the best. Because nice and close. I say nice and close. They're a bit closer. Not by much, though, mind you. Let's convert you. And Austria, let's get a spy network on the go so I can actually try and get some cheaper tech in here. Alright, that's my army up north. That's where I even really need the army up. I can have a rival! Yay! Even though it's the Spaniard. I can have a rival. Why, though? I thought I had to be the. I thought I had to have the fight. Oh, I don't know. Whatever. Yay! I can. I wish I could actually use that CB because your capital's all the way over there, and then I'd have to sail over and fuck me if I'm doing that shit. Yeah, I ain't bothering to do that. I should probably put the network in Spain then. Although their tech wasn't great, they were still a bit behind in it. Hey, goodbye, Japan. Oh, fuck. You can come from not until 30. You're at 25. Alright, come home from Min temporarily. And goodbye, Japan. Must remove anime. And keep the network going in you until I actually need it. Hopefully this siege might not take terribly long, but we'll see. Hopefully not. There we go. Okay, come back from Min again. Back from Min. Okay, gotta wait until the turn of the month before I can actually do anything about it. Okay. Sue for peace. Take your province. Cores. Get rid of every single one. Every single one that I can get rid of, please get rid of. And whatever money you have left. Goodbye, Japan. Good. And core that shit. And glorious. Okay, I may not even need you guys on Japan anymore. As long as there's no more... As long as there's no more there. Rival of rival is kebab. Kebab. I'll just stick with legitimacy, thanks for now. Alright, you need to go back to Min. Once you're done, there we go, back to Min. More speed 5 waiting around. The Honest Broker! Oh. Oh, alright, that was a humanist event. I was like, that was a... No, that's a humanist event. Line of the Nobility and... Nobles want some land. Okay, hang on. Is there a good manpower province around here? You already have that one. You already have that one. Probably not, because you never really get good manpower out of these. What about in Japan? Japan had a few, didn't they? 3, 4, 5? Perhaps. 5, 9, 10. Too good to give you, no. Far too good to give you. These 8. Oh, I'm gonna give that to you. And if I were to build this here, 2,000 manpower! Absolutely. Glorious. Alright, claim. I got Light Chow. Once. Yeah, actually, let's go for King Chow. Get the islands. Don't think it really matters where it is. Ooh. Malika is at war with Mahmanis? Bahmani conquest of. Mahmanis is at war with Bengal. Oh, right, it's the Bengal War. Oh, yeah, Bengal. I need to do this. Yeah. Bengal is a thing. Need to have them at some point. I'm sure we will. Alright, it's for areas. Okay, I'm gonna want all this area. I'll give probably the rest of this to Khmer. Yeah, probably. Or take it for myself. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Actually, if I... Yeah, I'm ready for a claim on you. What have we got? That's got good development. Yeah, let's just stay with Sukhothai. I'll be taking that off you. I'll be taking a lot of stuff off of them very soon. Oh, wow. I nearly teched up again. That's so much I'm nearly ready to tech up. I can dip tech. I don't know if I want to admin tech. I want to finish off the humanist just to have the extra idea cost. Yes, fuck it. I'm doing that. Let's get that done. Tolerance of Heathens brought cheaper ideas. Like, super cheap. Like, these ideas are now 320 to finish. Like, that's pretty cheap. Plague. We'll do something. Shall do something about it. Don't like having plagues here. Also, probably should have thought more about my states before I did that. Shouldn't I have? Because this is a they're all valid, valuable states. Yeah, probably should have thought of that. Pfft. Oh well. Sort them out. Oh, now they want more. Of course. 943, that's a Chinaware. But fine, I'll give it to you. It's a 9. 9-4, and it doesn't affect. It's not. There's not that much production for it to have too much of an impact. And we just need more of you. Thankfully, the oven efficiency is starting to help somewhat. Dip 17. Finally, we can build trade depots. Jesus Christ, we've wasted how long to be able to build trade depots? Everywhere that has really... Everywhere that's basically gigantic on trade power, basically, which includes the centers. Jian, Chengdu, Yumen. Where's the rest of it? Yeah, you're one. Is there any more that I don't know of? I'm already building it in Beijing, good. I'm already building it in Jiren. I'm building the two in Nippon. Hangzhou is... Hangzhou's building, Huian's building. Oh, Suzhou has one anyway. Should build. That's seven. Where else is there giant develop or giant? So Chengdu, you're good. And then there was that giant one down here. And the rest are all somewhat insignificant. Hey, you're 4.4. Oh, you're six. I do that in Nanjing. 4.4. Yeah, some of those are actually worth a decent amount. Let me just take a check on my trade, just to make sure it's not really flowing away all that well, or all that much. Go away. Okay, get rid of that. That's too much stuff on the screen. I'm steering, yeah, you up to here, you up to me. You just making sure that you're coming to me. This is where I need the extra merchants, Canton and Chengdu, to flow up to me. That's what I need. Hence why I'm needing all this dip. In fact, at the point, yeah, I'm going to focus dip for a while. I need to catch up in the dip. And I need this idea to group to finish. Holy crap. And yes, we are going to be taking infantry combat ability. We may as well do all that. A lot of stuff we need. Hooray. I like actually potentially having a row. Yeah, sure, whatever, Nepal. Yeah, you just got utterly destroyed. So, your fault. Your fault for fucking me over. I don't know how Austria's going there. I wouldn't mind another... No. Time for a general. Here, you guys, give me your general. What do you got? Not bad. Not bad. Not too shabby, might I add. Okay, I think if I didn't have... I had more admin, I'd go for Lanjiang. I don't want to right now. And Bengal... Yeah, this province. Oh, actually, this isn't... Oh, right. Oh, they lost the war. Okay, hang on. They lost Kachar, which is all Hindu. Good. Oh, they lost a lot of stuff. Dali is the big one I need. Utsang is out. Kicked out. That's a calm area. I don't particularly care about it. You know what? Actually, this... I think Yi needs to go... Oh, you'd vassal. Don't have any more cores. Yeah, I could vassal you, or I could just, you know, eat you. I'll think about that. Eating Yi would be something. Let's chomp down there, because I need to go eat Dali as well. Okay, that's the last core. Only Canton left to make. Have anything in Japan? Just Kazuke, which is just the recent capture is all. You gotta stand on it for a bit. I'll end up saying goodbye to them. It's Kai, you can convert. Yeah, convert Kazuke, sure, why not? Since we're standing on it. Since we're standing on it, we may as well convert it. Alright, come here. The Clanes will be nice to use against the Ayutthayan. If we can. Take the prestige, because I'm not losing points right now. Hey! As soon as that happens, here, have more prestige right back. Grand! All good. Is Uzbek trying to take all of this? I don't care if they do, really. Although they're starting to get into Chengdu, which I wouldn't. I'd prefer to have Lhasa for myself. But I can do without. There we go. Fulo. You guys are studying tech off of me? It's a bit bizarre. Oh no, actually, hang on. Are you studying my tech? No, you're probably a Spanish protector. Yep. Yeah, you're a Spanish protector, of course. Why am I not surprised? Okay, you, next claim. Actually, I should go for the giant development in Wychov. Go for that Chowchov. All that other good stuff. And similarly, Ayutthaya is ready for another one. Where have I got? Where can I do? Is anti-lock, are these worse or are they? If it's anti-lock at 15. And that's pretty much I decided done at this stage. I'm gonna start sending a getting a spy network going in the Spaniard. That adds a nice boost from the rival and should go up at 0.6 versus 0.5. Yeah, that's totally gonna go up nice and quick. That's gonna take ages. And all their protectorates. All right, well, we're doing okay here, but we'll continue to the next one when I find some admin points to attack someone.